I take my target. Yes!
Oh my god!
Where is it? Yes! There it is! Come on, I wanna see! Are they going? Yes, I attack my target.
Oh wait.
Oh
what?
no, it killed all of them! No! Mr. Passive!
No.
Mr. Passive!
Welcome everybody, it is the X-Man here, and we are joined by Zetrix, and we are back on Ark, the Scorched Earth, on the Molten Iron server. So
yeah.
Today, on this fine early morning, we're going to go out, find some vultures, a whole bunch of them hopefully, and tame them all up. Sound like a plan?
Yeah, we are the hunters, and hunters, usually they go at night, but we go early in the morning. So yeah, we hunt early in the morning. They hunt early. No, never mind. Let's just do it. Hold on, I'm going straight. I'm in the camera. Okay.
So we saw some up here, right near the desert.
Yeah, like the day that we were taming the thorny dragons, we saw a bunch of them. Hopefully, they are there. You know how the arc is. It's usually the opposite way.
Yeah. There'll be no vultures anywhere right now.
Oh, yeah.
So I see ruins. Ruins in the far distance.
So they are passive team, right?
Yep. They eat spoiled meat, and I see a dragon.
And so do I.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
Let's
not go that way. Let's go from this way.
We'll go this way. We'll just keep
man.
A bit.
I don't want to die. I'm so young.
Oh, it's all the way over there. We're fine.
Oh man, look at the horizon. You just see the desert and nothing else. I love this map. It's awesome.
That water down there?
Don't let it fool you. Oh, what?
Whoa,
okay, I have bots on. No, just keep going.
Oh no.
The bad thing about it is we can't attack with this guy. We can just fart.
We can fart.
Oh man. Okay.
Okay. So I see a T-Rex.
Yeah.
That's the first T-Rex I've seen.
No, I've seen him before, that? But not on camera. Oh.
A little late.
Just passed through you.
Okay, right. Be on the lookout for vultures.
Yeah. What is that? That's it. Saber cat. Hey, what's up, Saber? Okay, saw me.
Is that him down there with all the mantis and the snakes?
Oh my.
That dangerous. Oh yeah, there's a level 40, there's a mantis, there's some terror birds. That just looks like hell.
Let's go have a closer look of those mantis. I've never seen the mantis in the game.
Be careful. All I know is they jump really far.
Look at them, they're going to town.
Well, they killed all the vultures.
Oh my god. Oh,
oh
okay,
look,
he's looking at me. You see it? The one.
It's far on it.
Hey, what's up, suckers? Eat my dust! Yeah! Oh, yeah.
Okay. Look at this.
Oh, we also need to have a break.
Oh, here's a vulture. Here's a vulture. There's a vulture. Oh, there's a scorpion. Yeah, let's break. Quickly here.
Yeah.
For any of them snakes want to kill us.
All of a sudden, imagine there's a death worm just jumping out of the sand. Surprise!
I've not seen one of them yet either.
Oh man.
Alright. So here is one here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, here's two.
Do they attack us back?
They shouldn't. Apparently, they only attack you if you, like, hit them.
Yeah,
what level is this one? That's level 20. What's the one near you? Did you catch the level?
No.
That's a 108. Ooh, I like that one. Yeah. Let's see what we can do with this guy. Just gotta be careful because there is a scorpion there. Need meat in that slot. Okay, I'm feeding it. Oh wow, so it should take 4 or 5.
Nice. Yeah, let's tame them one by one.
Oh yeah. You keep a lookout. Because that scorpion is just up there. How quick are you going to eat? Whoa. Are you hungry yet, Buddha? Nope. Baby, I want these. Oh, what's this?
Watch out for the scorpion, it's getting closer.
Oh, I found salt.
Nice.
It's salt.
Can you gather some? Okay, the scorpion is getting quite close, so I'm just gonna get his attention. Come on, buddy.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Come on, come on. I know you want me. Come on.
Come on, Vulture Land. Let me stick some meat in your butt.
Feet through his butt. You're the slowest scorpion I've ever seen. Come on, move those legs.
Okay, I fed it. I think it's like halfway now.
So it should take like 2 or 3 more.
Yep.
Oh man, there's
so have a very here. First vulture.
Nice. Okay, the scorpion is far enough. Just gonna fly away to lose his attention and get back to you.
Oh, vulture, don't go that way. There's a scorpion over there.
Oh, stupid. Turn around. Turn around, buddy.
Where is it going? Oh, it's landing. Okay, it's fed again.
Awesome. And go it's way. Going towards the scorpion. Gosh, why? Everything. Okay, no, it's coming. Come on.
Is it coming back? Come off, let's. I'll leave you here.
Come on.
Oh, is it landed again?
Yeah.
Sweet. Right, you hungry? Oh, yeah, only take one more.
Well,
oh,
yes!
Yes!
You have
the very first vulture.
Nice!
Sweet. Okay, so you can put him on your shoulder, but I have Pikachu with me.
Alright.
So this guy is following us.
I can put it on my shoulder if you want.
Yeah,
I don't have anything on my shoulder.
It's level 161. Should we check the stats on them? See what they're like.
Let's have it on passive too. Just in case if something happens.
Can you like land?
Please, it's your weird neck.
Is it just gonna hover up there?
Would you
not? Oh, no, there we go.
What's the stats?
So 825 health, 480 stamina, weight's only 78. Melee damage is 237.
Oh.
It's not. I mean, it's not gonna be able to hold anything.
The melee is good.
Wow, these guys are—they actually look quite cool.
Let me see.
Whoa! Oh my god!
How do I look?
Awesome.
Do I look awesome enough? Yeah.
Right.
Man,
let's go get some more of these bad boys.
Let's do it. Okay. Oh, hold on. I wanna set him on. Passive before we go.
Okay, so there's one around that side of the building and there's one up this end of the building.
Passive. Okay. Let's see if we can get a bunch of good higher levels.
Okay, so
like,
one
I mean
over
more
here.
Than level 50 or 60.
Oh, there's there's three here killing a snake. What
Jump,
else is out here?
Kill that snake.
What is that? Dung beetles? Oh, there's dung beetles here.
Nice.
Okay, there's three vultures here.
They destroyed the snake.
Oh, whoa, they're attacking me for some reason.
Okay, I think because they're aggroed. Or maybe because there's like more than one. I don't know, I'm just guessing.
Oh, they're after us. Oh, there's a scorpion. One of them, I'm pretty sure that was a level 60 or a 40.
Are they coming? Yeah, they're still coming.
It's
go to that ruin over there. Straight ahead. Boom, boom, boom.
They're still coming, God.
Are you flying? Is there any possibility going? Seems yeah. like it.
You can get in from the top.
Oh.
Oh, this is the cave. This is where the cave is.
Oh, let me see.
Just down there.
Oh.
Down these steps.
Don't go down there, please. I just want to land. He's a stupid looking. Just here.
Oh, the vultures are outside.
Okay.
Are they flying away? Oh, one's trying to attack us, I think.
Is it
these ruins are cool. They can't seem to work out how to get in. I think we've tamed all the vultures in the whole desert. Can't find any more.
Them.
Oh, there's one all the way down there. Oh, there's two. Quite out in the open as well. I like that.
As long as there is no death worm.
Oh god, yeah. I keep forgetting that. Oh, there's something moving in the sand.
What is that?
Oh, it's coming towards me.
Oh yeah, that's a death worm. That is a death worm. Oh, fly off, fly high.
Where's it gone?
Man, it's underneath me. where did it go?
Oh, I want the vultures.
Oh man.
Do you think I don't want to do it, but do you think the vultures could kill it? How strong are they?
I mean, there are like quite a lot of them, but should we dare to do it? Oh man, I just saw it.
I don't know.
Let's just do it. We have like high level vultures. Come on, let's do it.
Oh god, okay. Oh god, it's coming towards me.
As soon as you see
it, it's coming.
Poking out of the ground, just whistle, attack my target. Yes!
Oh my god!
Where is it? Yes! There it is! Come on, I wanna see! Are they going? Yes, I attacked my target.
Oh
what? No, it killed all of them! No! Mr. Passive! No. Mr. Passive! Come
they're
on!
They're attacking it still. Get it! Kill it!
Oh no, no, it's killing everything! No! Come on, guys!
Oh my god.
No.
So all of mine died.
Oh,
crap. Okay.
One lived. I saved you. You owe me your life.
So we got a 199 and a 137 left.
Oh,
holy crap.
Oh my god.
That was the scariest thing ever.
That was crazy. What level was the guy? I didn't even
see. It said level 1.
It was only level 1, killed everything.
My one bite. Oh man.
At least worth.
Okay.
At least worth like. experiencing it.
Yeah. Okay, let's go and find a few more vultures and tame them up. Get the hell out of here. Okay, that is it, guys. That's all we have time for. But take a look at this. Look at this armor.
Dude, this is. Okay, so we lost all of them in the Death Worm fight. So we had to go back and tame bunch, but this is as much as we could get for right now. But
we did get a perfect tame.
Oh yeah.
Yes, we did.
The
one on my shoulder.
Yeah, on your shoulder is 120, and the one on my shoulder is the 108, the first one that we tamed. That was awesome. And it tamed at 179, ones. The perfect tame though.
Yes.
Nice.
I love him. His name is Victor.
Victor.
Victor the Vulture.
Where's mine?
Butch.
Butch the Vulture.
Butch. And then we've got all these guys who are about to have their lunch in a minute. We treated them to Jolly.
Jolly.
Who's just lying here. We're just blocking them off at the minute because they're really eager to eat him. But as soon as we move, I'm sure.
They're gonna
enjoy his flesh.
Yeah. Jolly. R.I.P. Rest in peace.
We're sorry, dude. So anyway, if you did enjoy the video, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to mine and Zetrix's channel. And thank you for watching, guys. We shall see you soon.
See you later, guys. Bye-bye. Where did you go?